Be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Watch out! Man, there's no getting up from that. He's gonna take another chance. Oh no!
What a maneuver! And again, Outlaw's going up.
Whoa, whoa!
What a move!
That was a heavy shot. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Heads up! That's it. He's done. Well, going to the top. High risk! Incoming! That's it. He's out.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Look at this.
And that should do it.
Outlaw's trying to run away with this.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
He sees it. Uh-oh.
Tried. Oh, my. What a move.
Going to the top, high risk. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Whoa.
What a move.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Is Wharton still going? I mean, what's it going to take to end this? Back into the ring now. He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker. Get hold of that leg. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Wharton might be out. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. That's it. He's done.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's looking at it.
Outlaw. Gets all of it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And this is going to return to the ring.
This won't make any friends. He's heading back up.
He's measured.
Nice move by Outlaw. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Uh-oh, look at this.
That's it. He's out.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
You have to like this display.
Well, I like the display, but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.